You ever watch those spelling national championships on ESPN2? Now, in my opinion, everything on ESPN2 is a sport. So I just wonder if the people, the contestants in those spelling championships, warm up like the way other athletes would warm up. Maybe like before they spell really, really tough, tough word to spell, they warm up with words like dog, D-O-G. Maybe book, B-O-O-K. Maybe off, O, F, F. You get the bit?